in that African-American vote. He had to win. He needed to win. He was struggling. His campaign was in big trouble. If you look at those previous votes, he only came in fourth place in Iowa, fifth place in New Hampshire, and a disappointing second place in Nevada, way after Bernie Sanders. He needed a win. He's done it. He stood up last night in his victory speech, addressed his cheering supporters, and said, I am a true Democrat. I am a lifelong Democrat. So now he's positioning himself as that moderate alternative.